I'm answer of the day. I mean, hey, there you go. Yeah, that's what's up. You guys ready?
Hey Jesse, the bike for the bass drum is every time you know, oh, there you are. Yeah, Douglas is just too much of a man. While we're at it, Douglas Barrett on the drums. Did you just put on someone else's hat, Casey? Fuck yeah. Casey Maxwell on the bass guitar. This is nail polish removal. So fucked up right now. So this next song is in, I don't know if you guys are musicians or not, but it's in what's called a 6-8 tempo. So it's like a waltz type of tempo. So if you guys feel like it, you could dance a little bit. That would be cool. The Barnes, ladies and gentlemen. The Barnes. Getting close. I promise there'll be no more talking after this. Just rocking. Just pure, unfiltered rock. So we are WH0RES. We are from Atlanta, Georgia, in the United States of America. This is our first time here in Australia. This is quite a turnout. Thank you so much for coming. As a lot of you know, we've been trying to do this tour for 3 years. We're fucking here. What's up now, bitches? He's doing some MacGyver shit. Y'all old enough to know who MacGyver is. He's doing some MacGyver shit. Jesse running sound, by the way. Thank you, Jesse.
Clip?
What? We're just gonna get a click track. Douglas can go and smell weed. Is that a hair clip? Yeah. Alright. Fucking speaking of MacGyver. Alright, back to the rock. Fucking dance.
Thank you.
incredibly flattering. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you for hanging in there for us during a fucking global pandemic. Shit has been crazy. So we have a new album coming out later this year. But the first thing we wanted to do as soon as the world got back to some kind of normal was get back out and start playing shows. We wanted to wait for the fucking record. This guy knows what I'm talking about. I saw you rocking out. You knew every fucking word, dude. I saw it. But y'all think it's like, we can't see you. I see everyone. You're fucking killing it. So thank you, man. So we have, do have a new record coming out. When that record comes out, we'll come back. Play a bunch of those songs. So tonight, this will be our last song. Thank you so much for coming. We will see you as soon as that new record comes out. We'll be back, I promise. Thank you.